best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay.